this man removing evidence from the scene of a crime?
No, Judge Doom. Valiant here was just picking it up for you. Weren't you, Eddie?
Hand it over.
Sure. It's number one seller.
I see working for a tune has rubbed off on you.
I wasn't working for a tune. I was working for R.K. Maroon.
Yes, we talked to Mr. Maroon. He told us the rabbit became quite agitated when you showed him the pictures. The rabbit said one way or another, he and his wife are going to be happy. Is that true?
Hey, pal, do I look like a stenographer?
Shut your yap, Eddie. The man's in charge.
That's all right, Lieutenant. From the smell of him, I'd say it was the booze talking. No matter, the rabbit won't get far. My men will find him.
Weasels?
Yes, I find they have a special gift for the work.
All right, you mugs, fall out.
Did you find the rabbit?
Don't worry, Judge. We got the foremans all over the city. We'll find them.
You wouldn't have any idea where the rabbit might be, Mr. Valiant?
Have you tried Walla Walla? Cucamonga? I hear Kokomo's very nice this time of the year.
I'm surprised you're not more cooperative, Mr. Valiant. A human has been murdered by a tomb. Don't you appreciate the magnitude of that? Since I've had Toontown under my jurisdiction, my goal has been to rein in the insanity. And the only way to do that is to make tombs respect the law.
Judge.
Spread a bunch of simoleons around Toontown a couple years back. Bought the election.
Huh? What's that?
Remember how we always thought there wasn't a way to kill a tomb? Well, Doom found the way. Turpentine, acetone, benzene. He calls it the dip.
I'll catch the rabbit, Mr. Valiant. Then I'll try him, convict him, and execute him.
They're not kid gloves, Mr. Valiant.
But this is how we handle things down in Toontown. I'd think you of all people would appreciate that.